Now, Milwaukee police are searching for two missing men. Police just sent this picture of Glenn Willis to us. The 61-year-old was seen last Friday, that's the last time, at his workplace near Wisconsin and Water in downtown Milwaukee. And Milwaukee police are also looking for this man. 78-year-old Jesus Contreras was last seen Sunday and suffers from dementia, diabetes, and heart problems. 12 News has learned he bought a round-trip Greyhound bus ticket to Chicago yesterday morning in downtown Milwaukee. He was supposed to return home around 4:30 last night. We posted both pictures on our Facebook page so you can share it. Anyone with information is urged to call police.